This is how easily you can create your own Memecoin in Solana, and more important, without failure, because I'm going to show you a much better method with more chances to success than launching on PoundFun. Okay, the advantage of launching on PoundFun is that it's completely free, and that's the best way, okay? It's really easy to make money because you are not losing money. In this case, I'm going to show you a really cheap method, the cheapest method available without taking an account on PoundFun to launch your token, but in a more successful way, or at least with more chance of success, because as you can see, for example, Trump, Melania, Pengu, all tokens trending right now was directly launched on Raydium, which actually makes much more sense in order to make a project success. And if you want to be one of those successful meme coins, this is the way, okay? In this video, I'm just going to show you how to create your token, but you will have next videos that I will be tagging above that will be in the description where I will show you the next steps. First, you need to create your token. Second, you can create a community or not. You can do marketing or not, as you want. But then you will launch your LP. You can bundle snipe it with your bundle bot as well. And I will show you more ways in order to make your token pump, like market making, creating a scarcity with a staking, making marketing with an airdrop campaign, and a lot of things you can do while you control the supply of your token. And this is the only way to do so. So here properly, this will be the first step, which is creating your meme coin, and then you will have more guides on how to make your meme coin success and go to 1 million. So for creating a meme coin, we are gonna use Solana Token Creator, which is the cheapest method available to create your own token and control the whole supply. As you should know, on PoundFun, if you launch, the 100% of the supply will go into the bonding curve unless you snipe your token, but that's not well seen by the community. In here, it's different because you create the token, you control the supply, and then you decide how to distribute that supply. For sure, you will need to prepare a tokenomics if you want to make it hard, or you can just add, for example, as most meme coins do, 80, 90, 95% of the supply to the LP, and then you keep that 5, 10% in order to take profits, okay? There are for sure other ways, like bundling, buying in the market, etc., that you can take more profits. But anyways, today I'm going to show you how to create the meme coin. So for creating our meme coin, we're going to use Solana Token Creator, okay? It's really simple and we have different options that are really useful for us. But let's start directly with the process. First of all, we need to connect our wallet, and you need at least 0.1 Solana in order to create your meme coin, okay? In here, you just need to fill out this information. For name, I'll use Smithii. Then decimals, I will say just keep 6, okay, it's the most normal amount of decimals. Then we can go with symbol, in this case I'll use this one. Think about the ticker because it's really important, it's what people will remind about your token, okay. Then we go with the supply, it's not really important at all, but I will say you can go with 1 billion, which is kind of the most usual, 1 billion, 10 million. 10 billion, you know, so far. I will just skip this, I don't mind, because it's for the tutorial. Then we can go with the image, okay? For sure, I will upload this one, for example, but you need a catchy one. Take an account that the image will be the one that appears here, okay? So it's really important that it's a catchy one as the ticker. Then we have the description. This doesn't appear in most places, but you can just fill it. This is the Smithii token byte. Then we can continue with the social links and tags. Okay, this won't be indexed by most platforms because, for example, DexTool, the screener, Verdi will tell you in order to upload your social links into your meme coin, but it works in some other platforms, so it's useful to add it, okay? Also, one important thing, if you add socials, you have more chances to have more snipers coming because one of the filters that snipers use is if the token have socials or not, okay? Some snipers, for example, even scrap your socials to decide if you if they will buy or not, but it will depend on how much activity you give to your disc, to your socials. Okay. Then we have all the links. We have advanced options like fundifying the creator information. This means that you can put custom information in the metadata about who created this token, which is not relevant at all, but if you want to do it, you can. Okay. Then to finish, we have the revoke of authorities. This is really, really important. Okay. Simplify the thing. On Solana, tokens have three different authorities, which are the Freeze Authority, the Mint Authority, and the Update Authority. Freeze Authority allows you to block or freeze the account of anyone who has the token. It means that you can make anyone don't have the possibility to move the token, sell it, buy it, etc. The Mint Authority means that you have the possibility to create more supply of your token. For example, I'm creating now a token with 1 billion. I can create another 1 billion of the same token whenever I want, okay? And to finish, we have the update authority. That means that you can modify the metadata of your token later, okay? The most important ones are Freeze Authority and the Mint Authority, because if you don't revoke them, your token will be a red flag. So people won't buy it at all because it's kind of dangerous and you can rogue with really easy. So in this case, I will recommend you at least to revoke the Freeze and revoke the Mint Authority. The revoke update is also okay, but it's not a red flag at all because you can just modify the image or the name of the token, which is not important. So once we have all this information filled, we just need to click on create token. The total fees will be 0.3. Okay, the fee of creating the token is 0.1. Then the cost of revoking each authority is 0.1 more. That's why the total is 0.3 Solana. So we just need to click on create token. We will see the transaction opening on our phantom wallet. Here we have the transaction. We are paying 0.31. This a part of the 0.3, the rest is Solana fees, okay? And we are receiving the total supply of the token. It shows unknown now because we need to upload the metadata. It shows unknown now, but we will see it on our wallet, okay? We can go to SolScan and I will show you the token itself. Let me show you. Okay, this is my wallet, this is the transaction. And here we have the token. This is the token, Smithii, this is the image we put. This is, I'm the only holder, this is supply, and I have the authority revoked of Mint and Freeze as I selected, but I still have the update authority. Okay, this is the token, and now I can keep going with my meme coin and launch it on Raydium, make an airdrop, make whatever I want. As I said, if you want to keep learning on how to launch your meme coin in order to make it successful, I will leave you a link in the description to another video where I explain further information on how to do that. Okay, so that's how easily you can create your own meme coin. As I said, if you want further information, if you want a full guide on how to make a successful token in order to launch it on Raydium, how to make it attractive for people, how to bring investors to your token, and essentially explain all you need to know, you will have a link in the description with the whole guide, okay? I will also leave you here another video where you can check more information about this. But anyways, that's all for this video, that's all for today. You got your meme coin created and now it's time to shine. Thank you so much for watching and see you in the next one. Bye-bye.